Take care of your posture at work. I heard you got a new job here at VIX. Are you ready to work in an office? If you're going to stay here for hours straight, you should start taking care of your posture. Working here is not the same as doing hacks. It all starts with some stretches. You don't have to do much. It's a good idea to prepare your body before spending long hours sitting down. Just stretch your legs a bit. And your arms too. Move your shoulders forward. And then back. You can also raise them up and let them fall to relax. Drop your head and let it rest for a few seconds on each side, stretching the opposite arm. You can also include some exercises for your hands, fingers, and wrists. Adjust the backrest. It's important that your backrest is straight, which means your back has to be straight. Make sure you're not leaning forward. And, what's even more common, make sure you're not leaning back. A lot of people find this position very comfortable. It may be comfortable to take a nap, but not to work for so many hours. Sitting upright is not only good for your image in the office, but it also helps keep your spine straight. This way, you'll prevent lumbar and lower back pain. It's important that your entire back is supported by the backrest. You can put a cushion behind you if your chair doesn't have an adjustable backrest. Chair's height. It's important to adjust your chair's height so your legs and arms are in the right position. In the perfect position, your arms are in a 90-degree angle, both when you're writing and when you're using the keyboard. This way, you don't have to make unnecessary efforts and it helps keep your back straight. Your legs' position is also important. They should be in a 90-degree angle. If the chair is too high for you, you can use a footrest or a small stool. This way, you'll have support for your body without any efforts. Screen's height. Make sure to position your monitor on eye level, so you don't need to raise or lower your head. You can use a support to find the best height. Make sure your eyes are leveled with the top part of the screen. That's perfect. Avoid sitting for too long. I should have known you were gonna do that. Hey, pay attention! I'm not saying you can do anything you want. You'll get fired for that. I mean, you should use this time to do some tasks standing up, if you can. For example, if you have to make a phone call or review some papers. This helps you be less sedentary. Very good. You can even do some stretches, drink some water, or go to the restroom. Feeling better? Do some relaxing exercises. Lift your leg and keep it straight to work your quads. You're not going to be buffed, but it's good to relax and it helps your well-being. For your thighs, get a thick book. Place it in between your legs and press it in. I think you already have lots of tips to keep your body moving in the office. Remember that this is to keep your body healthy. Not excuses to play at work. You won't last a week.